got two questions for you, Annie. Where's Chris? And where's the money?
Can't believe they gave you a gun on your first day, huh? You're Chris, right?
Yeah.
I'm Tony. There it is.
$25 million.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Watch out. The camera right there. Guard it like it was your mother's 83 grand. Gotta keep your head about you on this job. Cash makes people crazy.
Whatever stupid ideas in your head, out of your head.
Here, okay? What's the worst that could happen?
Be around, you'll be doing the heavy lifting, I guarantee you.
If you had anything to do with whatever just went
break
down.
Already, okay?
He was a good guy, he had a family.
What?
He's giving Tony's wife 5,000 instead of 50. I know they're stealing, trust me.
Yeah, everybody's checked you, bro.
Do you know what I could do with $25,000?
What I'm saying is think about it.
We're not talking about robbing a car.
That's exactly what we're talking about.
What are you, crazy? I
told you I was coming, bro.
Like I said, you know, I was making the rounds and then I guess...
Somebody hit you. What we've got here is three break-ins on the same site. Got no arrests, got two men dead. Somebody get this kid to a hospital.
Told you we could pull that off, right?
You walk away and you tell Mike to do the same.
Cops know everything.
Just my money is for my family.
Put that gun down!
Don't you think I'm a fuck you!
Move! He's clean. Let him go.
We are good to go now.
Yeah, let's do it.